you got lead in your feet?
Galvatron, he is not a traitor. He's only malfunctioning.
Get out of here! Leave me alone!
Not on your life!
Gorge, drop your weapon!
There is no reasoning with him! Destroy him! He's lost his mind!
Galvatron! It's not me! I mean, I'm not myself!
Do you really think he's going to believe you?
Destroy him!
No! Don't shoot!
What madness has possessed Scourge?
Give me that blaster!
No, but one of your own!
Scourge is but one mad warrior! Get up and face him, you cowards!
He is a traitor. Give him no quarter.
Where are you taking me?
To Unicron. I want my old body back, and he's the only one who can give it to me.
Your wound is deep, Galvatron. What are your orders?
Never mind my wound. I want Scourge. Predacons! Follow that traitor and bring him back to Char!
Galvatron, the Sweeps and I should be the ones to go.
As you wish, Cyclonus. But do not fail me, or I will send the Predacons after you!
Halt! We can go no further without the Autobots detecting our presence. It is obvious Scourge has decided to change alliances.
Why would he do that? He's our leader! Let's melt him anyway!
He attacked Galvatron and now travels to Cybertron to join the Autobots. Galvatron needs to know about this.